Rock and roll. Take the cake down. Transpose it down a little bit, because Julian's got a bit of a high vocal, you know. That's just a riff around the C chord, you know. That throws a bit of a B flat at the end, you know, B flat slip, yeah. That's what that riff is at the start, you know, straight. It's all C all the way through the song. So in a quick C7 and C6, you know. Oh, it's C all the way. You know, the C7, 6, C. You know, that's the verse, and then it goes C7. I see, I dream about you. And I scream about you. Shine gets softly through my to C7. I throw a quick C suspended. And I go. That's B flat G, B flat G. And a riff. That's the C. So then I do another verse, then there's a chorus, and then we go, you know, and I go. So that's a C, C, C7. G diminished. G diminished is the closest I can get to it to sound okay. Now here you come again, playing with my feelings. Yeah, that's just over the C, C simple. Feelings, C7, C. There we go. Anyway, I was surprised I hadn't covered that one before, actually. I thought I had, but I think there's quite a lot of Teardrop Explode songs that I need to have a look at, actually, because I really like them. And I did used to have the proper cover, you know, the first one, you know, because I did go and see, I was a big Teardrop Explode fan at the time. I went to see them, you know, at the Liverpool University. It was great, actually. Yeah. There was all, like, camouflagey stuff everywhere, you know. And here we go, rock and roll.